Hi everyone, welcome back to the first video of 2021. I know last year was really bad for everyone. I just hope this year is a little bit kind on all of us. And I wanted to start this new year with a haul video. So I have an Ajio haul. I didn't shop a lot last year, so I thought let me just start this year with a haul video. I bought a lot of western wear pieces and one winter wear and only one Indian wear, which is rare for me because I buy a lot of Indian and Indo-Western pieces, but this time I thought I already have a lot of them, so I mainly bought some bottom wear and a few pieces here and there. If you want to know what all I got, please keep on watching. Let me just show you the only Indian piece that I bought, which is a kurta set. So this is the set that I bought. This is by the brand Aurelia and it consists of a kurta and a pair of palazzo pants. It's a really pretty emerald green color velvet kurta. This is how it looks. It has embroidery on the front with a tie-up detail and also a little bit of embroidery on the sleeves. It has these bell sleeves. It also has these coin details on the sleeves. It also comes with a pair of palazzo pants. Really basic palazzo pants. This is not velvet though.
This is how it looks.
I got this in the size large because this was the only size available and this was really loose on me, so I had to alter it. But I absolutely love the color. I don't have anything in this color and it's really pretty and perfect for this kind of a weather. If you have to attend any Indian weddings, then you can go for something like this. I only wish this set consisted of a dupatta as well. Anyway, I can just carry a golden dupatta with this or a navy blue dupatta will also look really nice. So this kurta set was priced at ₹3,999, which is 4,000. But I paid ₹2,000 for it. I got a 50% discount.
And for 2,000, this is a must buy item because velvet kurtas are anyways very expensive.
They have also added a few more sizes, so if you want, you can check this one out. I'll leave the link in the description box. Next, I got this sort of a woolen shrug. This is how it looks. This is maroon in color and it's by the brand InWeave. It also has these fringes on the bottom, which looks really pretty and very boho. So it's basically a shrug and you can insert your hands through these holes. And this was also available only in one size.
I know this is not very functional, but you can get it for the style element or just for layering.
If you want, you can also wrap it around yourself and carry it like a normal shawl, or you can wear it like a shrug.
This actually looks really nice and you can style it however you like.
You can wear this with your Indian pieces as well as your western wear and create some amazing looks. It was priced at ₹2,699, which is ridiculous, but I paid ₹1,000 for it, which is again not the best deal, but I really like the color and the quality is also really nice. So if you want, you can check it out. Next, I got a dress. This is a wrap style dress by the brand Project Eve. It's in a rust brown color and I am obsessed with this color since last year. Every time I shop for something new, I almost always include this color.
So I had to buy this dress. The material is so nice.
This is 100% polyester and it fits me perfectly and it just hugs the body so well, like it's tailor-made for me. The material is also not see-through. It has concealed buttons. It also has this belt that you can tie around your waist and it has pockets. It's really nice. I really like this dress. And since it's open from the front, I can also style it like a shrug. This is in the size M and it fits me perfectly. This is priced at ₹2,499, but I remember I paid I think 824 rupees for it. and for the price I think this is amazing. Then I got this pair of pants from the brand Lavni. I got it mainly for the color. It's a really nice rust red kind of a color. So I've got rust brown, rust orange and a rust red color.
Clothing items in this haul.
So now I look for variations within the same rust color family.
So this is how the pants look.
It's a really simple pair of palazzo pants with a tie-up detail on the waist. It's got pockets. The material also feels really comfortable. This can be a little see-through, so you need to wear something inside like shorts or something. These trousers were priced at ₹12.99, which is 1300, but I paid just ₹403 for this. The rest of the pieces are from this new brand that I discovered. It's called Outright and I absolutely loved all the pieces. I actually like everything from this haul. I have never been so happy with all my purchases. Usually Ajio never disappoints me, but this time I'm extremely happy with all the purchases that I made. So moving on to the top that I got. So this is a really dramatic top. Again, the material is polyester, but it's quite comfortable. It's a rust orange color with these exaggerated sleeves with ruffle details. It also has these ruffled collars and buttons in front. It looks really, really nice. It's kind of sheer and it comes with an inner. The inner was actually attached to it, but I removed it and I'm actually wearing the inner with this jacket. So you can use the inner with other pieces as well. That is why I removed it. It also has sort of a self design going on with these really small white dots. I hope you can see. This one was priced at ₹1599, but I paid ₹800 for it. Next, I have this pair of light wash high rise skinny jeans from the same brand. This is how it looks. It's got a little bit of distressing on the bottom. Other than that, it's absolutely plain. It's also really stretchable. I don't like my jeans to be too tight, and because it said skinny jeans, I sized up. I got the size 30 instead of 28, which is my usual size, and this fits me perfectly. I have paired it with a rust orange top and this is how it looks. This fits me really, really well. I haven't been so pleased with an online denim purchase before. These were priced at ₹1999, but I paid ₹999 for it. Like, I got 50% discount on this. I'm going to get so much use out of this pair. Absolutely love this one. I only have two more items to show you. So the next bottom wear that I got is this pair of mustard culottes. And this is how it looks. It's really nice. These are culottes, but since I'm really short, these pants are actually an ankle length for me because I'm only 5'2". It has an elastic waistband and buttons and a zip in front. It also has pockets and these buttons on the side. These buttons are actually stitched and they don't open up. So it's just for show. But I really liked the quality of these pants. It's a really nice thick material and definitely not see-through. This is again by the same brand Outright, and the mustard high-rise culottes were priced at ₹1799, but I got this for just ₹810. I absolutely love this one. I know I'm saying the same thing for all the pieces, but I really actually liked all of them. Coming to the last item, I've kept it in the packet because I want to exchange it and get a size smaller. But I absolutely love the pants. So this is again by the same brand and it's a pair of high-rise black wide leg pants.
It has pockets and
the material is not stretchable. I got this in the size 30 as well, but it's actually a lot loose on me, so I want to exchange it and get a size down and get a size 28 in this because I really like it. It's really comfortable and I like the style of it. It will also go with a lot of things.
Like here I'm wearing it with the slip that came with the rust orange top and it's looking quite nice. I paid 1200 for these.
But it's actually my fault that I did not check the size chart and I just got the same size for both the pants. So I can't wait to get the smaller size and style it in different ways. So that is it. These were all the pieces that I got from Ajio and I absolutely loved all the pieces. I have never been so satisfied with all of my purchases before. I will definitely style all the pieces in different ways and show you in my future videos. So that is it. Let me know which clothing item you like the most. If you want to buy anything, I'll have all the links in the description box. So that is it for this video. I hope you liked it and if you did, then please show me some love and just share this video with your friends and family. It will really mean a lot to me. I'm really, really struggling with my views. So if you can, then please share it with others as well. I wish you all a very, very, very happy and prosperous new year. You can find my social media details in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.